6:10-11. Be still and know that I am God. I will be exalted among the nations. I will be planted in the earth. The Lord of hosts is with us. The God of Jacob is our fortress.
Thank you.
43:1-3a. But now thus says the Lord, he who created you, O Jacob, he who formed you, O Israel, fear not, for I have redeemed you. I have called you by name. You are mine. When you pass through the waters, I will be with you. And through the waters, they shall not overwhelm you. When you walk through fire, you shall not be burned, and the flame shall not consume you. For I am the Lord your God, the Holy One of Israel, your Savior.
Nehemiah 8:10. And do not be grieved, for the joy of the Lord is your strength.